A triple shooting on Kansas City's east side.
One man is dead. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live at 26th and Jackson tonight. Marcus?
Laura, right now crime scene investigators are focusing a lot of their attention right now on a house just behind me here. This house was hit by bullets during what police have described as a shootout that happened around 7:30 this evening here at 26th and Jackson. They were called here for the report of a shooting, and when they got here, they found a man believed to be 17 years old dead as a result of a gunshot wound, and another teenager was taken to the hospital with another gunshot wound. At this point, we don't know exactly how he's doing, but police told us that he did survive, and they have been here ever since interviewing possible witnesses here in this neighborhood and also trying to collect evidence from the scene. And again, the information that we're getting from police at this point is that they believe that this was some kind of shootout. We have heard that the information that they're getting is that there was some kind of a feud going on between two groups of teenagers here in this general area. Now, how that may have played into the shooting tonight, they haven't quite figured that out, but I can tell you that it has been a very emotional scene out here with family members showing up here at the scene to try to get whatever information they can about this shooting. And at this point, while police investigate and they search for clues here, they haven't released any suspect information. They say that they're talking to witnesses, people who may have seen this, to try to gather some of that information. And as soon as we get that and they're ready to release it, they will certainly pass that along to us. And then we will break back in and bring you the very latest. For now, reporting live at 26th and Jackson, I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
All right, Marcus, thank you.